So at the 4A tournament, the Columbia boys made their first ever appearance at state today. The Wildcats trailed basically all game long. In the second half, Jalen Alexander helps Columbia climb to within four. They would only make two field goals in the fourth quarter, though, so it won't be a Cinderella finish for the Wildcats. They end up falling into the consolation bracket, losing 51-36 today.